Today I am going to solve a problem which I picked from a Facebook, which is viral in the some mathematics pages on the Facebook. Here the problem is a triangle of the side length 3, 4 and the 5 units are inserted in a square where the side length of the square is your x unit is in or triangle is inserted inside it. And our aim is to find the value of the side length of the square. Here the value of the x is unknown. Our aim is to find the value of the x. Here, first of all, here we can see a triangle. Let us suppose this triangle name is MNB. MNB is inserted inside a square ABCD. Where the side lengths of triangle MNB are given 3 unit, 4 unit and the 5 unit. By observing these measurements of the side lengths, we can say that these side lengths are the Pythagorean triplets. So the triangle MNB is a right angle triangle. Here MB is the longest side, which is 5 unit. So the angle opposite to the longest side is always 90 degree because it is a right angle angle. Therefore, we can say that the triangle MNB is a right angle triangle. Now, in triangle ABN, here our triangle ABN is formed in the square. In triangle ABN, let us suppose that angle ABN, this angle is supposed as a degree. Let us suppose that. And another thing, angle A is obviously 90 degree because it is one of the interior angle of a square. And we know that the all the interior angles of a squares are 90 degree. So the remaining angle, this angle in this triangle is obviously 90 degree minus, this is A degree, this is 90 degree. So this will be 90 degree minus A degree. Therefore, angle A and B will be 90 degree minus A degree directly. Similarly, taking another triangle DMN, in which angle D is 90 degree. Here, angle D is 90 degree because it is one of the interior angle of the square ABCD. So it is 90 degree. And here the another angle in this triangle, which one angle DNM, can be calculated by using the concept of straight angle. Here a three straight angles are here, this angle and these angles and these angles are formed in a straight line AD. So we can calculate these angles as a directly 180 degree minus sum of the other two angles. Here the this angle is A and B is 90 degree minus A degree, plus another angle is this one is 90 degree. By solving these equations, we get the angle DNM is a degree. So therefore the angle DNM is also this angle is a degree. Here this one is 90 degree, this is a degree, so the remaining one is obviously 90 degree minus a. Therefore in triangle DMN, the another angle DMN is directly, we can calculate that 90 degree minus a degree. Here in two triangles ABN and the another triangle MND, three angles are equal, which one? Angle D is equal to angle A, which are both are the 90 degree angles, and the angle NBA, this angle is equal to, this is a degree, and this is equal to this one DNM a degree, and the another angle angle DMN is equal to the angle A and B, both are 90 degree minus 90 degree minus a degree. So by angle similarity test, we can say that the both triangle DMA and the triangle ABN are similar. Both triangles are similar. Now, in similar triangles, we can take the corresponding ratio equal. So, in both the triangles, we can take the corresponding sides and the ratio of the corresponding sides equal. Now, x, the length AB in triangle ABN, the x unit, and the similarly, these sides in triangle DMN is which one? DN is equal to here, and the side length is the side opposite to the right angle in triangle ABN, which is 4 unit divided by similarly in another triangle ADMN, the side opposite to the right angle is 3 unit. Therefore, DN, the length of the DN is 3x over 4 by simplifying this equation. DN is how much? 3x over 4. Here, DA is, the total length of the DA is x unit. And the DA is formed by the two segments DN plus AN is equal to x dt. The DN is here 3x over 4 plus AN is equal to x unit. Therefore, AN, the value of the AN is x minus 3x over 4. The value of the AN is, the length of the side AN is here x minus 3x over 4. By simplifying this fraction, we can 4x minus 3x x over 4. Therefore, the side length of the side AN is observed there. Here we calculated there x over 4 unit. So finally, in triangle ABN, which is right angled angle, we can apply the Pythagoras theorem. And the Pythagoras theorem says that the square of the hypotenuse, here the hypotenuse is 4 unit, the square of the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares of the remaining sides. The remaining sides is AB square plus another side AN square, and the value of the AN is x over 4 square. By simplifying these equations, by solving these equations, we can calculate there. We observed there the value of the x is here 4 square is 16, x square plus x square by 16, taking x square as a common, or x square is equal to 16 into 16, and this 16 upon 16 plus 1 17 is 17. Therefore, the value of the x is 16 root over 17 unit. Here we calculate that the side length of this square ABCD, which is x unit, and the we size the measurement of 16 over root 17